Or Garrison.
Which is actually weird. I feel like schools would probably be high on the list of priorities of things to get power back to.
But if it's in the area they're trying to get